serious illness is as strong as it's ever been. They don't believe that testing mandate is necessary to protect Americans in the way that it was a year and a half ago when it was first put into place. I think, look, in terms of restrictions, as we develop more tools, as we're able to acquire more tools because we have the funding and have that will make it easier to get our lives back, to get back to things without those restrictions. Obviously, over time, we're gonna have to monitor this closely. If we see new variants, we may have to put some of these policies back in.